I love sending questions out to the universe. Sometimes I get some really crazy suggestions, and sometimes I get ones that are brilliant. Special thanks to my friend Nancy Murphy, who found a stand-up class in St. Louis. I have always wanted to take a class, a long class, not just an hour or two, which is what I've been doing on and off for years. And I was thinking I'd have to go to Chicago to Second City, but she found one in St. Louis. It's full right now, but I can try for the February class. The only thing I'm wondering right now is who would play the movie of me. I'm thinking of either Bette Midler or maybe Barbara Streisand. And my worst fear is that I'll do something horrible and John Goodman will play me on Saturday Night Live. Here's hoping.